Hello. So let's talk a little bit about anxiety. You know, like, because of a lot of people commenting on my videos, I notice that in the last 6 months, we're living in COVID times, people suffer more from anxiety. And, well, there's something that I've learned. And I've learned this from people that have helped with anxiety. I think we all, on one hand, suffer from anxiety sometimes. You know, so it's totally okay if you do. That's the first thing I want to say. And the second thing is, you know, like, when you suffer from anxiety, there is a tendency to walk away from those trigger points, you know, that makes you fearful, basically. And this is something I've really learned through my training. And like the ice bath is a very good example. You know, like, if you go into an ice bath and you fight, you tense your muscles and you're not gonna last long in the ice bath. But if you surrender, means slowing down your breathing, although you feel, you know, stress, and you surrender, you slow down your breathing, you can not only cope with an ice bath, but it's actually relatively easy. You know, the beginning may be like, oh my God, what is this? And then you slow down your breathing and you're like, I'm okay. And you can apply this directly to anxiety matters. You know, the tendency is to refrain from whatever. That tree over there makes me go back to when I was 5 and whatever happened and gives me a problem with anxiety, gives me anxiety. To walk away from that tree and protect myself from that trigger point, that trigger moment, is like fighting against the stress. And when you do that, if you have more trigger points, your world becomes smaller, smaller, and everything becomes out of your comfort zone. And this is just my view on it, yeah? What you can learn is to not reframe yourself from the trigger moments, but make your breath out longer and not fight the stress, but surrender to it. You will see that your green level of stress that you can handle becomes bigger and bigger, and that you're helped with your anxiety problems. It's very simple. It's not per se easy, I know that. Let me know if you have a question. Or you want to share your story, please leave a comment under this video. Thank you.